Having clarity of vision is kind of like being on a game show. So the game show you're going to be on, it on the stage there's a pile of $1 bills on one side and a pile of $100 bills on the other side of the stage. You are given a basket and you are blindfolded. You are set in the center of the stage and you have 1 minute. You do not know which side of the stage the dollars are on and which side the $100 are on. All you know is that you have 1 minute and you get to take home anything you put in your basket. So with the blindfolds on, you really don't know where to put your attention. If you go over to one side and just put everything you can in there, if you ended up with the dollar side, then you don't get to take very much home. But if you ended up with a $100 side, you would get to take so much home. So that'd be so exciting. So what happens with the blindfold on is you have to really divide your attentions. You're going to spend 30 seconds on one side of the stage and 30 seconds on the other side of the stage, putting as much in your basket as you can during the 1 minute, because that's the only way you can guarantee to take the most home possible. What's very cool about living with God, doing life with God, is that he can clarify for you where the $100 bills are. And I'm not really talking money. I'm using the analogy. God always provides for our needs, and sometimes it's monetary, sometimes it's in other ways. But when you're walking with God, you can actually identify what's the most important thing for you to spend your time doing. And that's exactly what God wants you to do. He wants you to get the blindfolds off, and to actually know, instead of running around like a chicken with your head cut off, trying to figure out what to do, he wants you to go in the direction he's calling you to go. And sometimes that is multiple things at once. It's not like he doesn't have you doing multiple things. He always has me doing multiple things, but I'm always going in a direction that he's leading me in. And so there's not this lack of clarity. There's not this sense of blindness of needing to identify, you know, I'm going to split my attentions between these two things because I don't know which thing I should do. There is a sense of faith that carries us forward to do the next thing that God's calling us to do by his grace and for his glory.